with its row upon row of simple white markers, bearing crosses, or stars of David. They add up to only a tiny fraction of the price that has been paid for our freedom.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country.
Good evening. Tonight, I can report to the American people and to the world. The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda.
Beyond the boundaries of your city's lights, stand the heroes waiting for your cries. So many times you did not bring this on yourself. When that moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. Day when you need your brothers and sisters to cheer, I'll be right here. Citizen soldiers holding the line for the ones that we died from the dark of despair. Standing on guard for the ones that we sheltered. Starving for a meal to eat, when they simply need a place to make their beds, right here underneath my wing, you can rest your head. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to care, I'll be right here. Citizen soldiers,
thank you, may God bless you, and may God bless the United States of America.